Lynda Cromar out here enjoying the beautiful Colorado day, and I wanted to share another thought that came to me that was about that same time period when I was single and learning to live by myself and to be able to create a better life for myself and for my kids. And I'm in a street. Well, I'm on a parking lot. So let's get down here to this sidewalk. But anyway, the thought I had was that sometimes we have to control our emotions, and sometimes we just have to use it to our advantage. Let me explain what I mean by that. You see, when I first got divorced, or when I was first separated, I was angry, and it was tough. And there's two choices that you can make around that, and one of them is you can be so angry that you don't allow anything good to happen to you, and a lot of people do that, or you can use it as a catalyst to make life better for you and for your whole family. I chose number two. Using it as a catalyst, in other words, I'm going to show everybody that I do know how to create a better life for myself and my family, and I don't need that person in my life to create that. Now, how can that apply to you today, especially in a business application? Well, think about it this way. What emotions are you operating on now? A lot of people are operating in a place of fear and not allowing themselves any kind of opportunity to do anything with their life. They're more interested in staying where they are because they think that's safe. Well, by that same token, I could have stayed married. I could have stayed in that abusive relationship, and I could have stayed on welfare once I was past that relationship, none of which would have put me where I am today. None. Once the anger had dispelled a little bit, then there's determination. Then there's desire. All of those other better emotions come into play. But the very first one was anger. And I knew I had to do something better. And I knew I couldn't let him have the last laugh. Maybe that's not the best attitude, but it certainly got me a long way. And I can still say that when it comes to business. There are times when people do things that you don't like. There are times when you get treated badly. You choose, though, whether it destroys you or whether it motivates you to make something better out of your life. Simply a matter of that. You choose whether it really makes you go where you want to go. And that's the message I hope to leave with you today. What are you going to do with your emotions? Are you going to let it destroy you? Or are you going to let it become a driving and motivating force towards better things? Those are the only two choices. And of course, there is always an invitation at the bottom to go look at a video. Bye for now.